Hi, it's me again, Yasmin. Anyways, I'm here for like children's cancer event in London. And guess who I found? Celebrities of all celebrities. Someone from EastEnders. Judith! There she is!
Hello, Ziz.
How are you?
I am fabulous, actually. I've had a great evening. Very nice.
How did you like this event today?
You know, I give huge props to Faustina for putting this together in the first place. And I was amazed with a wonderful, wonderful array of fashion that came out on that stage.
Did you like have any favorites?
Well, yes. There was two sets of designers. I don't know who they are, but there was a guy, and everything he came out with, I loved. And when he came out the ending, I said, yeah. And I knew he was going to be a guy of African descent because the clothes that came out had Ndinka singles on them, symbols. I thought, right, I love that. And there was I think it was the last woman, because Faustina was wearing her outfit. Yeah, but there was other people. I love some of the stuff a lot. But those two, definitely, I would buy those outfits today.
I noticed that. Like, a lot of things were, like, ready to purchase, ready to buy, ready to wear.
Yeah, definitely. And stuff that you can go out raving with, and they'll go, where'd you get that from? You go, yeah, you can't touch this.
Well, Judith, what else are you working on other than EastEnders and stuff?
Right now, I'm working with a group of ladies. We're called the BB Crew. And we are writing. We're hoping to get a theatre production out. The ending of the year, we're doing a television writing a program. Let's see if it comes out, because we know how that goes. So yeah, I've got a couple of things in the pipeline, so that should be nice. I hope so.
It was nice to see you as a presenter today. The last time we met was BAFTA, right?
Yeah, when you won an award. I won an award too. Yes, but you won.
We were both award winners.
We were both winners. Yay.
So you're working on a show, a pilot, right?
Yeah. We've got a couple of ideas, and we write a lot of stuff. So theatre we can always do, because theatre you just get a venue, blah, blah, blah. But with television, you've got to go for this person, that person, this person. They're trying to change your idea, and you've got to hold tight to what you want to do and not get them to change it.
Creative
intelligence. Yeah, right. Exactly. Okay, exactly. Okay. Intellectual property.
Of course, yeah. Anything else that you're thinking of like doing other than this? Are you thinking of doing a fashion show? I heard something that you're doing. You're trying to think of a fashion show and things.
No, they can put me in a fashion show. I will do that. I'm also on a radio station, Conscious Radio. FM, and I'm on that on a Thursday between 1 and 3. And I'm enjoying being a presenter. I wouldn't call myself a DJ, but I do love it. And I get my friends in, I interview them, and I find out all these new music
that people. Did you hear that? I will be interviewed by Judith.
So you can come on my show anytime.
So where, Judith, where can people find you?
On Twitter, JJ Yabbers. Facebook, I would say, but I've got to put a fan page up because I'm over subscribed on Facebook. So I've got to get myself together. I keep saying I'm going to do it, and I get people sending me.
Don't worry, it's coming, it's coming.
It's coming! I'm doing it. I'm going to get myself together. Actually, I'm going to get my daughter to do it because I'm not going to do it.
Okay. All right. So any last words?
I want to just say a big, huge props to Faustina. I hope you've done really well. You have done really well. And I just want to be there to support you when you do the next UK Top Model. Yeah.
Awesome. Okay. So here we are. And we're saying goodbye with Judish, my little superstar.
Thank you very much, Miss Winner.
I love you. All right. Bye.